COVID-19 was recently found across 5 mink farms in Denmark and infected 12 people. What followed was panic as Denmark ordered the cull of its entire mink population. Now hundreds of Danish farmers and mink breeders are protesting against the cull. Denmark has been the world's leading exporter of mink fur for decades, and now the entire sector will have to shut down. Our next report has more.
The COVID-19 pandemic has led to the shutdown of many businesses globally. Sectors like tourism, hospitality and aviation have seen unprecedented losses. And the recent victim of the pandemic is the mink breeding sector of Denmark. When a variant of COVID-19 was found across 5 mink farms in Denmark, authorities ordered the cull of the entire mink population. As fears rose that the mutated strain may weaken the effects of a potential vaccine against COVID-19. And now a political crisis looms in Denmark. The government admitted that the cull lacked any legal basis. And so, hundreds of Danish mink breeders are out on the streets with their tractors to protest against the sudden closure of a thriving industry.
The Danish government not very much like to mink in Denmark, so I think this opportunity for them to close the industry down is the perfect opportunity for them to close it now.
I have a friend who lost her 15-year-old son in March, and they are mink farmers. And now they got all the way, all the way of living is just taken away from them. It's not right. You have, even though you're the statesman and prime minister in Denmark, you have to follow the law. You cannot just take it on your own hands and then say, okay, I broke it, I just changed it afterwards. That's not okay.
Danish mink farmers have staged rallies across multiple cities in Denmark. The government's decision to cull more than 15 million minks has angered breeders who relied on the sector to earn their living. Denmark has been the world's leading exporter of mink fur for decades. The country of 5.8 million sells pelts for around 670 million euros annually. While the health minister says that the mutated version of the virus has been eradicated, it is evident that the cull remains non-negotiable in Denmark, something that has now irked many mink farmers.
The government broke the law, and that's primarily what we are here to protest against. If you break the constitution, there are consequences. When they decided to go after the mink farmers, they did that overnight without permission, without having the law to back them up. And you have to be punished for that. The rest of us are not allowed to go through a red light.
The panic has spread to Ireland too, where authorities have told all mink farms in the country to cull their minks. Meanwhile, the government in Denmark is preparing a legislation to make it possible to ban mink farming till January 1st, 2022. And the mink farmers are demanding the government's resignation. Bureau Report, WeOn, World is One.